music is a language that everybody can understand.
Playing music is expressing yourself.
Music brings love and peace.
I cannot fight, I cannot be a soldier, but what I can do, I can help people with my music.
The Russian invasion to Ukraine has cost our orchestra really a lot. We can not rehearse anymore, and we had to cancel some important projects. In these hard times, we do try to stay all together, to stay in touch.
I couldn't believe that I will have to leave Kyiv and go to Poland and then to Germany, but I had, because I was afraid for my life, and so I took only instruments and two bags with me, because it was the most important thing for me.
While the young musicians who have left their own country because of war are coming together to create music, we are doing it with all our heart, and we are showing all the world that youth people of Ukraine, all people of Ukraine really, really need help to get free.
When I play for people, there is some special connection with me and the people in the hall. Music cannot help physically, but it can help mentally, and I think this is very important now.
We are planning a lot of powerful projects with a great mission to discover the Ukraine to the whole world. We plan a really intensive concert season.
Now I will also take part in the project from the Symphony Orchestra of Ukraine in Berlin. It will be called Я Україна, which means in English, I am Ukraine. And I think this is the very powerful message for all of us, because now everyone who left the country represents the whole country.
I know that we are not alone. A lot of people are willing to help our orchestra, as they know that we are ambassadors of young Ukrainian generation, of powerful Ukrainian culture, and it makes us also special.
The one wish I have for Ukraine is to win.
I wish that Ukraine won't be attacked by any countries.
Music is a part of my life, and this is how I can help Ukraine, help my people to survive. That's what keeps me motivated. That is what music means to me now. This is my voice.